JJ retreating, still has the movement speed there, and Oscar might walk in and try to take out Yon. Recon next to the wall. Oh, Yon's gonna regret that. That's the one place he couldn't be. And now they're on the chase. Can he keep his life? Yumpty going in, trying to save the support. The Ignite is gonna finish off the kill, but they're gonna trade one back. Fnatic over eager. Umpty is absolutely everywhere on the map.
What is Fnatic doing right now? The passive gets popped as well. Absolute chaos happening on the map.
Oscar's
now they're trying
live.
To dive Umpty.
Umpty's still living. The Sejuani passive is finally gone. The Cannon Minion and Umpty and Fnatic will grab their kill. But EPA's on the way up and Jund's gonna be in trouble. Bail out. Doesn't need to use it quite yet. It is still ticking. Low health bar, APA just trying to retreat, in goes Zac. APA stepping forward instead of backwards, it's a nice call overall. The hostile takeover not needed, a shutdown for Humanoid. What is happening?
It's NA versus EU, baby!
Yes, it is! This is what peak League of Legends looks like, baby! It's a party in the top lane!
Can make it, right? This rush can make it. This rush can get the smite. No pressure. Get out!
Underscore customer just resubscribed.
Right now!
In the strict club stream.
팀이 드래곤을 처치했습니다. 제압되었습니다.
자, 여기서 파이 궁 찍어주고 아즈르가 궁극기. 자, 오 사인토스 타워에 꼈어요. 오른.
And I can't put it past him. It's like a It's tormenting me a bit, Chronicler. The fact that Gen G are still trying to make plays like this on the 369. I mean, Keen can't be killed. The Equalizer comes down, but Canyon just drops his own in the pot. He will be traded off as Cream is DP'd in.
Cream.
And his free bow, he holds away Jovi, the creme de la creme of the Flexes. Oh, my God! He's finally arrived. Cream is feeling himself in the heart of Gen G. Top Esports can't be stopped!
But Top Esports, no day of a window. Cream on the flank will get spotted. Jovi with the Hex Gates can get her sooner. Gen G, they need this dragon.
All it takes is one pick to open us up. Jackylove runs on in. Chovy's now spotted, as you mentioned. Cream with a level disadvantage, but it's Dragon here to keep the pace of the game going. For Gen G to shut up the audience. The arrow connects, but it's cleansed away. Dien sends out an own ulti. Lahens has to flash away. The tidal wave is great, but Chovy lines the dirt, but no one's there. Jackylove runs into him and almost ins himself. Dragon goes over to TES as Cream just does the unthinkable in the backline. Crispy Cream, you're not the sweetest piece.
Get out.
As Canyon gets hit with spear again, and 369 is caught on out. Gen G are pulling them apart, and TES, I don't know how this started, but I feel like I know how it's going to end. 369 says no, though. Aqua Prison out. They front to back. He can't get the reset, though. It's messy. It's disgusting. But Gen G are thriving in it, and Mako drops to show that TES didn't know what they were doing there.
Yeah! 조심합니다. 제압되었습니다. 파란팀 더블킬.
1렙 인베이드 블리츠가 땡겼는데 몇 명 없네요. 자, 음파 맞춰놨고 들어가서 막타 파사딘이 잡아주고 자야도 자야도 들어가라. 와, 이걸 들어가? 이걸 들어가? 자, 와, 플래시 힐에다가 플래시 실드에다가 플래시 힐 실드. 야, 근데 이걸 여기서 이걸 큐 찍고 이걸 먹는다고? 넌 죽어라. 아, 넌 죽어라. 넌 죽는 게 맞다. 이게 칼부가 얼마나 센지 모르네. 어? 라이엇!